70 is back open to one-way traffic control in the Feather River Canyon. Caltrans says that this is in the Cresta area just east of Storrie. They warn this can change with incoming storms. This was after a rock slide that shut down the highway in the Feather River Canyon in Plumas County early last week.